Now, your weather alert forecast.
On 3 News Now, Weather Alert meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update for 3newsnow.com. In the morning, overcast skies for most of us and generally a dry start to the commute. However, some areas will see some light snow moving through. Majority of it, though, hangs out to the north of us between Carroll, Denison, Tecoma, Wayne, and Norfolk. That's where we can expect some light accumulation. Doesn't last for very long. It's out of here. We actually see some clearing. Sunshine returns in the afternoon. Still way below average. Normal high this time of the year, 42 degrees, and we're only going to be in the upper teens for afternoon highs, with 20s to the south between Clarinda and Fall City. So as we look at the extended forecast here, and again, the snow forecast, we're going to see multiple rounds impacting us. Best chances for accumulation between Denison, Tecoma, Columbus, maybe a dusting to a half an inch, a little bit heavier further north, but running less than an inch of total precipitation. Now, as far as the extended forecast goes here the next 72 hours, we do go from 18 up to 25 on Friday. A little bit more scattered activity in the morning on Friday across the Omaha Metro. Looks like some drying in the afternoon hours. Saturday, some scattered showers, snow showers across the area. Again, light accumulation through the weekend, about 1 to 2 here in the Omaha Metro. At least that's the current trend. We are looking at a little bit heavier amounts of snowfall, mainly south of I-80 as we go into or transition from Saturday night into Sunday morning, and where most of it is now south of I-80 by Sunday morning. It will be windy. It will be extremely cold this weekend. We're expecting an Arctic cold front to arrive. Highs will be in the teens and single digits, with morning lows for multiple mornings well below zero through the early part of next week.